Can you get a perfect score? We'll read the time by the clock times. There are 15 questions in this quiz. You have 10 seconds to answer each question. You may pause the video if you need more time. If we read the time shown on the clock, we look at the shorthand first. It is pointing to 3. So we read that as 3. The long hand is pointing to 12. So we read that as a clock. Therefore, the time is 3 o'clock. We can also write this way or this way. Now, let's start to answer the quiz. Good luck! How many questions did you answer correctly? Don't forget to write your score in the comment section below. Congratulations! You did it! Keep practicing because practice makes perfect. If you like the video, please share it with your family and friends. See you in our next episodes!